I had to find Matteo. He could have been anywhere.
Freaking double SMG gun, man. Fires so fast. Only problem though, takes forever to reload. Sandwich reload times. One second, let me grab a gun off one of these guys that I just killed.
I started with the first thing that came through the fog. There were allies pinned inside lodges. I needed to save them.
Dude's quite the war hero, ain't he? Like Superman. I think he's shooting even after I let go of the trigger. Hold this ridge. Defend the allies. It's too far. Hold him down. Stupid Hungarians. Oh shit, threw a grenade at them.
We could hear them before we saw them. Armored vehicles coming from the enemy fort.
But you didn't have your equipment anymore.
There were crates of enemy weapons in the lodges that we scavenged and prepared ourselves with.
G-Storm. There's gotta be some sort of rocket launcher here or something. Sniper. Oh my god. Come on in.
You didn't have your equipment anymore.
There were crates of enemy weapons in the lodges that we scavenged and prepared ourselves with.
For some reason it wouldn't let me get it into it the first time. Oh, gotta reload every single time I shoot. Alright. Big that shell is. Reload. Any more vehicles? There's one. There was one. Dead. Gotta be another vehicle somewhere. Oh, I hear it. Where is it? It's coming from somewhere. Reload faster. I hear another one coming from somewhere, right?
Through sheer force of will, we took out their firepower. The lodges were safe, and I had to move on.
You never said, was Matteo in those lodges?
No. The men said his unit had made it further up.
MG Storm. Rifle. Grenades. Alright. Do some work. Move forward. Oh. Does not want me going that way. Apparently this is a better way. It's through here.
Every part of me wanted to get out of the trenches. But I could hear Italian yelling. I knew my friends were trapped. Everywhere I looked, too late. I felt alone among ghosts. After a while, I couldn't even look at the bodies. We had to have made it to the fort.
Find Mateo's unit. Aha! Field manual. Shit. Alright, let's climb this hill. Three shots to take down the guy. What the hell is that flamethrower coming from? This jackass? Fall down! This sniper blows, man. Low here. I got one guy. I don't know what the better way to go here is for. I don't know, because I am getting wrecked right now. We'll go for the plane side. Yeah, this seems like a better place to crawl. I'll take out that turret that's wrecking us. It's literally absolutely destroying us right now. Really wish I knew what I was getting shot from. Down. My head low.
There were two ways into the fort. I could either go through the underground tunnels or above ground by circling around the back.
The front.
I no longer had my armor. It was impossible.
Look around back. I like that plan.
Impossible.
I'm gonna go through the basement. The basement seems like the safe play right here. I also need a different weapon. Jesus. Guys just come in and out. Any of you guys got like... Oh, fuck! The fire behind you, man. Man, this looks SMG is a monster. What's with all the fuck? Guy. You about to blow. You're not getting me with that shit. Seems like going up here is a better play. What is this thing? Same gun. See what we can do. Up we go. Fucking stuck on something. Let's get down. I can't get up there without, I can't peek without getting shot at. Where the Austrian horn. Get a building here. Safer. Body armor too. Wow. Holy shit. I got him, Bo. What are you gonna try to do? Bane at me? So dark in here. Allies are in.
No, Matteo wasn't there.
Where is he then? The double doors?
I still think about that field. Every day. Stopped looking, started giving in to the hope that Matteo had escaped, and then...
No! No! You...
He never got older. And here I am, still. Who decides such things?
Missed a whole lot of field manuals in that episode. Oh, there weren't that many to begin with. Alrighty! Alright, let's jump in. That was it for this episode. In the next episode, we'll be doing episode 4 of the War Stories in Time of the Runner. But thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. As always, if you enjoyed, drop the video a quick thumbs up. And I shall see you guys next time, right? As always, have a fast day.